Clement, by the time he unwound himself, it didn't even... Are you kidding me?